Friends, good afternoon everybody. Today I'll be teaching you how to do a perfect chocolate drip. Very easy. These are cocoa powder. We'll be taking 3 tablespoons. 1, 2, 3. Completed. So we'll be adding water. 1 tablespoon of water. Mix it very well. You start adding your icing sugar, bit by bit. Let's mix your cocoa powder very well. Now adding in the icing sugar bit by bit. While you mix together, it's still a bit thick. Can drop a little water. Please, all cocoa powders are not the same, so make sure you are sure it's thick before you drop another little water. Please, very important. Keep mixing it very well. Is a perfect one. We're about to do very perfect one. Let's still add a little icing sugar more. What we'll have there. Very okay. I don't want to waste my piping bag, so I'll be using a black leather. You can use a white leather. You know, pipe it on the cake. To be as a safer side, just use something and punch it a little. I'm using a toothpick to punch it. Just a little. So right now, I'll still start spreading it. You still want to add more, you can continue to add to your cookie. I think I'm okay. Wow. Can you see what we have here? So fine and beautiful. Thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe on Progressive Cakes and Nourishment. We'll keep you updated for the new things coming up. Thank you. Bye-bye.